Bunyoro subjects and other invited guests arrived at Rukurato grounds in Hoima to grace the Mpango celebrations. The 29th Mpango celebration of Omukama Solomon Gafauzai Guru has been graced by a number of dignitaries and subjects. In his message, delivered by the Prime Minister Robinah Nabbanja, the President said the 29 years is commendable, for it has yielded many developments in the kingdom that have transformed the lives of the people.
I also congratulate all the people of Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom upon celebrating 29 years since 1994, when the Omukama Solomon Gafauzai Guru was installed.
The president applauded the kingdom for supporting schools, hospitals, and other social services.
The Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom is credited for the great contribution in the provision of socio-economic infrastructure services such as health, education, works of charity, poverty alleviation, and income generating projects, relief services, peace building initiative efforts, etc.
President Museveni also appealed to traditional leaders to mobilize their subjects to embrace government programs aimed at improving household incomes.
I launched the Parish Development Model to integrate the 3.5 million households that are currently in subsistence economy into the money economy and to create wealth and jobs.
This year's function has marked the second Mpango celebrations without practicing cultural rituals because of the king's ill health, and the kingdom leadership says they have resorted to creating regents.
Baitwa kujanjabwa kandi vino kunihira no gumya ati kazoba nyamuhanga aje kutugire mbabazi amurabiye mu
police zikozerwe baitwa zirinzire sigine cyayo kukama ikintu iyo kitanalize baitwa tugonza kutekaho yekora na amerikira yitagisa sigine cyayo kukama kibe kitakyari kizibo.
Religious leaders have thanked the government for restoring the kingdom institutions.
Through those two keys, that we are all one and interdependent, so the complementarity of one another is very crucial to consolidate peace.
Renew the relationship between Busoga and Bunyoro. Whenever I come here, I get rejuvenated. I bring the greetings from the Busoga. They love you. They respect you, they treasure you, and they wish you wonderful celebrations.
Meanwhile, Bunyoro Parliamentary Caucus leadership clashed over the issue of the establishment of Bunyoro Public University.
The University and Tertiary Institutions Act 2001. Process of establishing a university.
The Prime Minister of Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom, Andrew Byakutaga, thanked the government for supporting the development of Bunyoro, but reminded government to fulfill the return of other kingdom property. The Queen of Bunyoro, Her Highness Margaret Karunga Adieri, thanked President Yoweri Museveni and the NRM government for supporting Bunyoro Kitara Kingdom.
President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, ayevale kugonzo mkama, ayevale kugonzo mkama. Emiake niyona ayikagire nawe, famile atrolerire waitu, akiki omushyeho butumwa buno, simire nka famile yarukira basaizi.
The coronation anniversary ceremony, culturally known as Mpango, has been celebrated under the theme, imploring the people of Bunyoro to work hard in order to attain the money economy. Among other leaders that attended the ceremony include the Attorney General of Buganda Kingdom, Godfrey Serunkwo Marule, and the Prime Minister of Toro, Stephen Chiyingi, among others. The President contributed 50 million shillings cash to the Empango celebrations and pledged to support the Kingdom activities. Report compiled by Godfrey Muhumuza and Ismail Kasoha for the news.